Today, we will talk about the NASAMS Air Defense System. NASAMS stands for National Advanced Surface-to-Air Missile System, or Norwegian Advanced Surface-to-Air Missile System. It is a distributed and networked, short-to-medium-range, ground-based air defense system. Development of NASAMS began in the 1990s, when the Norwegian company Kongsberg Defence Aerospace teamed up with American company Raytheon and initiated the NASAMS program as a cooperative effort for the Royal Norwegian Air Force. NASAMS is owned by 12 countries and has been integrated into the U.S. National Capital Region's air defense system since 2005. In addition to the U.S., Norway, Finland, Spain, the Netherlands, Oman, Lithuania, Indonesia, Australia, Qatar, Hungary, Ukraine, and one undisclosed country have used NASAMS to defend critical assets. The system defends against unmanned aerial vehicles, helicopters, cruise missiles, and fixed-wing aircraft, firing any of a wide range of existing missiles. NASAMS was the first application of a surface-launched AIM-120 AMRAAM. NASAMS 2 is an upgraded version of the system, capable of using Link 16, which has been operational since 2007. NASAMS 3 is the latest upgrade, deployed in 2019. It adds the capability to fire AIM-9 Sidewinder and IRST SLS short-range missiles, and AIM-RAAM ER extended-range missiles, and introduces mobile air-liftable launchers. Basically, NASAMS 3 launcher can fire a wide range of missiles, including AIM-9 Sidewinder, IRST SLS, all variants of AIM-120, and AIM-RAAM ER, without any change in the NASAMS unit. Adding multiple missiles proves the flexibility of the architecture, and the ability to introduce new capabilities to counter current and future threats. The range of NASAMS depends on the missile used by the launcher. Surface-launched AIM-9 Sidewinder has 10 km range, IRST SLS, 12 km, AIM-120 A and B, 15 km, AIM-120 C, 30 km, and AIM-RAAM ER, 50 km. These are estimated numbers, neither confirmed by officials, nor by any credible media outlet. AIM-RAAM ER is an extended-range upgrade, based on the RIM-162 Evolved Sea Sparrow missile rocket motor, paired with two-stage AIM-RAAM guidance head. The missile is equipped with a global positioning system and inertial navigation system for autonomous navigation. A radio frequency data link is incorporated to transmit target data from an external source to the missile during the flight. A high-precision passive infrared seeker or active seeker is incorporated to provide terminal guidance. Missiles also feature electronic countermeasures capability for greater survivability against the enemy electronic attack and flare suppression. The missiles have a high-explosive fragmented warhead, coupled with impact and active radar proximity fuse detonation mechanism, and are propelled by a solid-fuel rocket motor. NASAMS has proven its interoperability with longer-range systems, such as Patriot. A complete NASAMS battery consists of up to 4 firing units. Each firing unit consists of a command post, called Fire Distribution Center, FDC, and ANMPQ-64 Sentinel Active 3D Radar, for both surveillance and fire control, a passive electro-optic and infrared sensor, and 3 launchers, each carrying 6 missiles. The system can intercept 72 targets simultaneously in active and passive modes, using Sidewinder and IRST SLS in short range, and AIM-120C and AIM-RAAM ER in beyond visual range. The Fire Distribution Center is a proven and fielded air defense module that provides modern BMC-4I for current and future air defense missions. BMC-4I stands for Battle Management Command, Control, Communications, Computers, and Intelligence. The electro-optical sensor provides passive cueing data to the Fire Distribution Center for passive engagements. ANMPQ-64F1 Sentinel is a pulse Doppler X-band radar. It automatically detects, tracks, classifies, identifies, and reports high and low altitude targets at a range of 120 kilometers. In October 2021, Raytheon announced that NASAMS 3 will be upgraded with a new Ghost AMR radar. Ghost AMR is a medium-range, S-band, ESA radar, based on gallium nitride technology. It is a part of the Ghost AI family radars, developed for the U.S. Army's lower-tier air and missile defense sensor, LTAMDS program. According to Raytheon, the radar is designed to defeat advanced and next-generation threats, including hypersonic weapons, or those that fly faster than a mile per second. Both the radar is designed with high resistance to electronic countermeasures and anti-radiation missiles. It can be operated autonomously and communicate with the fire direction center through fiber optic link. That's it for today. See you in the next video.